Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the first annual Gray Squirrel Backyard Birdfeeder Olympics. By way of explanation, let me describe the apparatus we're dealing with here. We have a bluebird house on a wooden pole, a closed pole with a baffle on it, a high wire with a round metal disc, deterrence obstacle, and the goal is to get to the bird feeder. And in the background, we have a vertical ham radio antenna. Let's begin with some preliminary warm-ups. Here's one of the contestants right here. He's studying the apparatus to plan his strategy. Here he's doing some carb loading before the event.
Oh my God.
They are so persistent, honestly. Like a suicide leave. Oh my God, he did it. I can't believe it. He actually did it. Incredible. This squirrel does some amazing feats to get to the feeder. Watch this. Up my ham antenna, up the clothesline, cross the clothesline, up on the wire, crosses the wire. Unbelievable. Fail. Epic fail. And now we have two in line. Oh my God. Two is a crowd, I guess. That was incredible. I'm so glad I got that on tape. That was great. Unbelievable. Speed is everything. This is a first. He's never climbed that high before. I don't know what the strategy is going to be here. That's a ham radio antenna. Maybe he's going to try the high dive today. I thought better about the high dive, I think. Now his buddy's coming up. Aha! The birdhouse clothesline maneuver. He pauses. And he does it! Extra points for hanging from his rear legs only. We're waiting to see the dismount. And there's the dismount. Friends below congratulating him. Or really ignoring him.